It's all right. It will be over soon.
To hell with shit.
You got a problem, Diaz?
Well, these things come out of the ground to eat us. Our slaves escape. And now what? You're wasting what remains for that mad countess?
Wrong! We're not working for her anymore. It's all in a fresco. The rats announced the coming of a child. And you see how hungry they are. So it's simple. We please them, we please the child. We buy ourselves a seat next to his throne. Then the Count will bow before us. And the world will follow.
So tell me, how many of us will feed the rats before we see your child?
You have so little faith. But you keep backing! Me! Anyone else? Fine. Let's begin. The blood will show the child the way to the chapel. Dear Diaz here has the honor of starting it.
Goddamn maniacs. It's already too late. Now stop them.
Stop!
No!
Ah! What are you doing?
I wanted to save them!
Hugo! You don't kill people just like that!
Why? You do it all the time!
Because...
And I can kill quicker than you!
You don't attack people by yourself! You listen to me and do as I say. Is that clear?
I don't care. They're all dead now anyway.
Hugo!
What the hell?
Hugo, listen! Hugo!
What was that? This is madness. You never said what?
Oh, by the way, my brother controls rats and gets them to eat people. You'd have run away. And I didn't want you to. It was wrong, yes. But I thought this place would give us a chance. I thought you wouldn't have to see us like this.
Just go talk to him. I need some time.
I understand. Hugo. I know you're upset, and I know you wanted to help, but killing people, even bad people...
They're just like the Inquisition, like Rodan. They do whatever they want to other people.
And sometimes they force us to act, yes. But just let me take that decision, please.
All this, it's not fair.
I know. It will stop once we find out how to heal you. Come here. I think we owe Sophia an apology.
Sophia? I'm sorry.
I am too.
Yeah. Well, let's just walk.
Are you all right?
Letting it sink in.
Yes.
Rats.
Yes. Something. Up.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Lord, they use this tree to chain up slaves.
That's what they do.
Look.
Is it?
A ragdoll.
There was a child here. Charming.
A child slave? That's possible? It's not, is it?
I'm sorry.
They took their door away.
You should put it back.
They couldn't even bring it with them.
But maybe they escaped. That's what's most important.
Yes.
Come, Hugo, let's leave. Would show the child the way to the chapel. So there's something there.
I'm scared of what it is. Be cautious with the drop. On my way.
Oh, grips! How long do we need to keep these bodies hanging?
They're here. Stay low.
Until the rats come back, and the trial follows. Oh, it could take forever. No, this time's the one. The rats are here. That never happened in all the years before. Milo's doing whatever it takes to get there, and he's right.
Madness. Let's focus on Elia and that chapel.
Poor girl didn't have much of a brighter future.
Intruders in the area! Get on the move! Intruders reporting! Keep a lookout!
You still with us? Hey!
We really need to get out of this mess.
Shit! He's dead! Dead.
He's dead.
That's gotta be you.
No!
Take that.
Die! I see him! After him!
Best.
Hey, you're right.
Look out! Someone's attacking us!
You know what's waiting for us inside the fort, right?
I do.
Try to land softly.
I'll try.
What's he doing?
Wake up!
Hey, you, what's up? You got an intruder down.
Whoever did this, I'll kill him.
That's it! Move that car to the chapel. You'll be the last one. Raise the bridge!
What are they doing in that chapel?
Bridge is raised!
Thanks.
No one comes
you
in
really
until further
call.
Notice!
And there goes our way in.
Those ancient walls, there'll be an opening.
We shouldn't go.
I agree.
We need to. This mess means something.
Could be hiding anywhere.
Up we go.
All right.
Let's move on.
try through here.
Fine.
The dancing, the music, the flowers.
Hey.
The windmill.
Hey, Hugo.
What?
I know it's hard, but please, stay focused.
Yes.
That's our way in.
This fort is bad.
It probably is. But we're still together.
We are.
Make sure there's no one still breathing in the cart.
They're right there.
They all look pretty dead to me.
Make sure.